Plenty of pebbles. I wonder if there's an alternate pebble strategy with this guy, maybe. Anyway, here we go. Oh. Must admit, I do love this boss design.
Have mercy upon us.
He looks fucking cool though, doesn't he? Like, it's more man than a horse, more horse than a man. Oh fuck! Look, I wasn't trying to be insulting to you there, Ludwig, I was just, the compliment, if anything. Oh fuck. Let's try and feel him out a bit. So this guy has two phases. The first phase is widely regarded to be the most difficult of the two. But the second one is no picnic either. Oh shit, okay. Let's have a heal, I think. If it gives me a chance to. Oh! A little bit of health back there. I think once you start getting caught into like a healing, I'm doing that thing again where I can't think of words. When you try and heal and get caught into like a healing loop, he can just whip you. Like, that's not too bad. Oh fuck. The way to do this, gotta get in there, can't like hang back. It feels like I hit him pretty hard then. Shit. Have a heal, please. Thank you. I'm so glad I lowered the volume, because this guy loves a good scream. Just watch his moves. I'm trying to figure him out, because I'm... Oh! Heal, please. Yeah. Gross. Oh, wow, that did a lot of damage. Gets up back to full. Okay, when he screams like that, that's a sign to get out the way. This is a chance to run. Oh, yeah, I'm dead. I'm out. Ah. So we didn't do too badly there. Well, we died. That there's bigger hits in that first phase. It's a cool fight though. Very difficult, but cool. It's this first bit, I don't really know what to do here. Clearly not that. That first attack is hard to see what's coming. Oh, no, he's doing this now. Okay. Be aggressive! RPE, aggressive. Ah, you bellend. We got it back. Trying to time it around his screams, but... Oh, fuck. There's this thing again. It's me done for if he lands. Mmm. Come on. Yes! Second phase. Okay, so when he tilts his sword downwards, get away. If he lifts it above his head, I don't know. But I know that's a big A of E attack. Oh, I can't skip this. Can I skip it? Oh, skip it. Okay. So this is back away, not today. Okay. Get healing, please. Get another healing. Oh my god, I'm just healing constantly. I'm not quite. God damn. You can hear me hammering the controls, but I'm off the ground half the time. It's hard to see what's happening. And also with the... Ooh, thank you. I'll have the heal for that. Okay, whatever this is. Okay, it's a big slash. That's his A of E, so let's... I know I said A of E then, but cut me some slack. I'm fighting Ludwig here. I can't talk and fight this guy at the same time. I think I've got him, though. I think that's it. Anything else? Hey! Jesus Christ on a bicycle. That is a tough boss fight. But it's a fun one, though, because it's like... I mean, they're all fun, but this one is like... He is like... It's telling a story with the theme of it as well, because his first phase is he's like beastly and just aggressive and really quick and stuff, and you've got to be as aggressive to try and stay on par with him. The second phase, he's more thoughtful, and I think that's why people say it's easier, because you kind of, if you give him some space, and it's a bit easier to see what's coming, but the stuff that's coming at you is way more dangerous, and if you get caught in it, you're fucked. But it's sort of like the duality of that boss, as like being, he's a beast, is he a man? He's a... So like, remembers his humanity towards the end there.
Good hunter, have you seen the thread of light? Just a hair, a fleeting thing. Yet I clung to it, steeped as I was in the stench of blood and beasts. I never wanted to know what it really was. Really, I didn't.
I'm more horse than a man. I'm more man than a horse. But there's a thing we can do here. If we put on some and then dress ourselves up as a church hunter and
tell me, good hunter of the church, have you seen the light? Are my church hunters the honorable Spartans? I hoped they would be.
So they are not. But we should give them some comfort towards the end, I think. So,
oh,
no.
My.
Oh, shit! Wrong button!
Just as I feared.
I was trying to say.
Then a beast possessed degenerate.
Oh, no!
As my detractors made eminently clear.
Oh, no!
Does the nightmare.
Oh, fuck it. No, I've ruined his life again. Oh. Oh, well. I've never been. Yeah, I've never, I've always tried to comfort him towards the end and been like, oh yeah, yeah, the hunt, the church hunters are still, and I fucking just pressed the wrong button. Oh well, took pretty out of your misery, mate. We get a sword.